St. Lucia saw an increase of visitor arrivals this past weekend with the addition of 4 international flights from the United States and Canada. The island welcomed back the Canadian market with direct nonstop service from Toronto on Air Canada Flight 1878. The highly anticipated Air Canada flight landed at 2:30 p.m., operating at 99% capacity. This was the first flight back to the island from Canada since closing its borders to international travel on March 23, 2020, due to COVID-19. From the USA, the destination welcomed an additional 3 flights with the second American Airlines from Miami, the return of United Airlines from Newark, New Jersey, and JetBlue from Boston. As part of the island's responsible opening plan, all 725 travelers into Hironura International Airport were met with a full complement of protocols in place, including a fully staffed nurses' station, added sanitizing stations and thermal scanners, as well as physical distancing markers. To ensure the seamless arrival experience, various teams on the ground directed passengers through an enhanced screening process before advancing through customs and immigration. After successfully picking up their luggage, arriving passengers proceeded to the exterior of the terminal, where COVID-19 certified taxis provided transportation to certified hotels. One lucky Canadian couple was gifted with a 5-night stay for 2, including breakfast, complement Stonefield Villa Resort.
It is nice to be here. We love St. Lucia, but on top of us coming back to this beautiful island, it's such a beautiful surprise with winning and you guys welcoming us so warm, and it is our favorite island for sure, but it's now number 1. Thank you so much. We really appreciate it.
SLTA's public relations manager says the small strides made within the industry, especially at this time, are rewarding.
St. Lucia's hospitality sector truly continues to look towards its main staple as an economic driver. For us at the St. Lucia Tourism Authority, as we continue to shift gears in our marketing efforts amid the pandemic, we see more markets opening up. We are very pleased to welcome Air Canada back to familiar shores, and for us, this would also signify the opening up of the gateway for other carriers. We are also very happy to again see United Airlines back on our schedule, as well as JetBlue from Boston and an added American Airlines flight from Miami. And so while we navigate through this pandemic, at every juncture, we want to ensure that our tourism business is conducted in a very safe and responsible manner. We know that the world is looking towards tourism as an economic driver at this point. And so for the authorities here in St. Lucia, it is to ensure that with the conducting of tourism, that our local communities as well can be protected and that tourism can continue to thrive, to return to what it used to be.
A key part of St. Lucia's responsible opening is the COVID-19 compliance certification process for the accommodations sector. To date, over 30 hotels have received COVID-19 certifications. A COVID-19 command center continuously monitors local and global health updates, accessing protocol options to mitigate the possible spread of COVID-19 for visitors and St. Lucian communities. For more information about St. Lucia's COVID-19 response, all protocols and details of requirements prior to entry, please visit www.stlucia.org/COVID-19. For the DBS News World, I am Alex Bousquet.